Hello, Aspen Elementary School. Hi, everybody, and welcome to our band and choir concert. This is the middle school band and choir concert, and I'm really excited to be here today with the middle school band and choir. So, as some of you know, I don't just teach music here at the elementary school, but I also direct the middle school choir and the high school choir. And we also have another teacher with us today, our band teacher, Mr. Hansen. We'll see him in just a little while. I'm really excited for the concert you're going to hear today. Our choir has three songs, and I believe the band has a couple as well. You're going to hear some solos. You're going to see some sign language from our choir. So some really exciting things are going to happen. So please be the best listeners that we can be, and please enjoy our concert. I'm going to turn it over to our student volunteers, I'm going to invite everybody in this whole gym to stand up and join us in singing the Athens School Song.
Where you gonna run? section is You Believed in Me, composed by Linda Stevenson. Have you ever needed a friend? This song uses American Sign Language to tell encouraging words from one friend to another. You took my hand and guided me. You took my hand and set me free. You took my hand and said to me, you are my friend, I believe in you. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
All right, everybody, thank you again so much for being a great audience for the choir. I hope you enjoyed those three songs. I'd like to thank again Mr. Mark Schrager, our piano accompanist. And at this time, I'm going to ask in just a moment for band members who are in the choir to go set up for band. The rest of us, we're going to push these risers off to the side. And when they're off to the side, choir members who aren't in band, that's where you can sit, is just on those risers off to the side. Also a great example of an audience for our middle school band. So in just a moment, we'll turn it over to Mr. Hansen and the middle school band.
Thank you. Thank you. not the last one, but you don't want to miss it. I don't know if we're going to be able to hear it. today. We really appreciate it.
I don't have a whole lot more to say either. I really hope you enjoyed the concert. I hope you heard, just like we are doing in music class, some rhythm clapping. I hope you heard some instruments that maybe you'll want to play someday. But most of all, thanks for just being a great audience. If there's nothing more to say, I think I'm going to leave it to classroom teachers to dismiss back to your classrooms and have a great rest of your day and a great long